I just queued myself into Survival Games Duos, which means I have a random teammate who's all the way over there. He's kind of a sweaty skin, so that's like actually gonna be. Does he know what he's doing though? Like, if he does, that's kind of cool. Like, actually, also 6 snowballs right off the bat. That's awesome. Got to get rid of that cobweb there. Just go into sewers, get some loot. So again, my teammate. I'm gonna give him the benefit of the doubt. Say he's good. Also, I have a new keyboard, so if you hear the clickety clackety of the keyboard in the background, then. I forgive it. It's mechanical. My old one was like a membrane, and it was horrible. And like it would make me go like in directions that I wasn't even pressing. It was a horrible keyboard. So now I got this upgraded. John, my friend, gave it to me. Very cool, very gamer. Also, is this a duo killer? Is there we go. Oh, he's good. He's good. That's a problem. I should have snowballed there. I took him for granted though. Let's turn around and get a snowball. And that was a normal fight, but it doesn't matter. You too. You're gone, and my teammate is now here. Good game. Nicely done. Thank you, teammate. Yeah, again, my teammate definitely has a decent idea what he's doing, which means he's not gonna be that much of a kid. Yes, how you doing? Okay. Again, he seems to have an idea what he's doing, so, he can probably come and vibe with us, and we'll be alright. Also, duo here. Oh no, this isn't a duo. They're fighting each other. I'm an idiot. Oh yes, good kill, dude. Don't worry, I am behind you. It is okay. I just took no fall damage from that. I'm hacking. What? Okay. Did you see that? Replay. You see that? I landed on the lead, but I didn't take fall damage. See, there's something weird that happens now. Like, Hive in their last patch notes, they changed it that way. The exact change was said, fall damage is now calculated server side. I have no idea what that means. I think it was actually used to prevent hackers. But what seems to be happening is now the fall damage is completely messed up. Also, I just got 2 mushrooms, 2s out of 2 mushrooms. I think that's, like, actually really lucky. Also, there's a guy over there. I see your name tag. I see you, Shifton, boy. You can't escape. There is no escape from Little Tub Bubble, dude. Also, I should probably go deliver my teammates some snowballs. You know, like, give him a gift, Santa Claus type beat, you know? Because, again, he doesn't know what he's doing, so he probably knows how to use a snowball. Also, this guy over here. There's 2? Okay, alright. 2 more kills. I'm okay with that. I am definitely down with 2 free kills. Let's go talk to him, and here we go. He's naked. Killing a naked person, always fun. There we go. Good fight. And now we're just going to... We're gonna be on our way. There's a person over here. I have no idea. Hopefully at airport we're gonna find somebody. Anyway, I'm just gonna cut to when I find someone. Give me 1 second. Alright, okay. You see that name tag? You see that name tag hidden in the little barricade right there? See, it took me like half an hour. I made literally an entire rotation around the map, but I finally found a human being. And he has chosen the wrong place to fight. Come on. And, yep, there we go. Look at that. See, good fight. Oh, good! Look at that. Look how many arrows I have. That is a lot of arrows. Do you see that? Okay, well, let's go spam them on something. That's the goal. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be very great. Who wants to team? You know what? Sure, come to mid. Alright, if that works, I'm going to be amazed. So, I think we just found ourselves someone who thinks teaming is okay, because if you did not know, in the rulebook of Little Tub Bubble, it says we do not team. The rulebook of Little Tub Bubble, we do not team, it's up there. It's like rule, it's like 3-7, something like that. It is rule 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. It's all of them, okay? Also, is it... No, that is my actual teammate. Okay, I thought that was the guy I was about to, like... Okay. Yeah, there we go, here we go. Here's the people we're teaming with. It is time to team.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
Good fight. Good teaming. Teaming is very cool. Okay. It's a little family gathering. There's a bunch of people here. I guess we'll do this duo. The duo wanted a team, we just, like, kind of said no to that. You know, we killed one of them and let his teammate, like, actually live, which is kind of sad. I wanted to kill him and his teammate, but I mean, he ran a little bit too well. Also, he's not in fighting distance yet. No, he is. Okay. Come on. 1, 2. There we go. Good fight. And then... And is that a good game? It has to be a good game. Yeah, there we go. See, my teammate actually does have an idea of what he's doing. I'm pretty happy about that. See, normally you just have utter nons as your teammate, but this guy seems to have, like, a general idea, you know? Also, where is that disgusting teamer? Also, I see his name tag right over there. You cannot escape. Okay. Let's go. Let's go end him, because that's something that needs to happen. That, my friend, was a good fight. Holy crap. Look at that. That was like an absolute wombo. Okay. Anyway, GG. He deserved that. Like, there was no chance of him surviving there. Which I'm actually moderately happy about. Like, I do like destroying people with no chance of survival. Also, wait. I didn't Santa Claus. Okay, yes. Santa Claus. I am Santa. Check that out. No. Yes. Turn around. Yes. Look. Snowballs on the floor for you. I gotta get. I'm gonna have, like... Dang it. See, things used to, like... Oh, thank you, dude. He's Santa-ing me back. Okay, I like that. He gave me 5 pumpkin pies and 3 apples. Okay. You know, I'm just gonna bow spam the last guy, because I feel like that's something that needed to happen. Here we go. We're gonna go bow 1. Nope. Actually, it's just a snowball? I mean, I'm down with that. Alright. Well, that teammate did us good. We're gonna go off to round 2. We have made it to round 2, and let's just give a general idea about our teammate. Okay, he has Honeypot as his spawn pedestal, so at least level 7, I think that is, right? And he has a green skin, which kind of reminds me of, like, 2013 skin vibes, right? Like, OG Chad kind of era, right? I think that's whenever, the neon skins were, like, kind of a thing. Like, they're not so much anymore, like, now. I mean, I was gonna say I mainly see suits and ties, but, like, I guess that's just me, you know? Also, decently right now, Iron Sword, 3 snowballs, and a bow with 2 arrows. Like, check that out. That's, like, not even bad loot. Can I go murder this human being? I can. Alright. That's a crime. I'm not gonna say that in front of them. Are they just gonna run for a solid minute? I think that's okay. I didn't think I took fall damage there. Let's just go bow 1. Yes, that was such a good cobweb. What was that? What was that, dude? What are you doing? There we go. Why would he turn around and fight that? Wasn't even a good position. Also, altar here. Does it have loot? Let's find out, dude. Let us find out. I'm in mood, so I vibe with that, honestly. It's not even bad. A human being over here. I see your name tag through the wall. That's right. See, Minecraft has basic wall hacks for, like, anyone. Actually, this is, like, kind of a convention here. I'm gonna steal that kill. Yep, there's one. Turn around and steal that kill, too. And please, let me have that. Yep, thank you. Gonna steal this guy, too. Oh, he's just kind of panicked. Oh, I'm just getting bullet kills here. Let's kill this guy, too. Yep, and you're in the air, my guy. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. And, okay. Okay. Mom, I'm scared. Please pick me up. Okay. Well, that was not close whatsoever. We have all the health in the world. My heart is not beating fast. We are all good. There is no stress on me whatsoever. Calm under pressure. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna pretend that didn't happen. We're gonna go find more people. Give me like 3 seconds. Oh wait, actually, that was like no cuts whatsoever. There's a guy right here. Also, is that my teammate behind me? It is. Okay, we're just gonna kill this guy real quick, and please come on, bud. Please. Yeah, there we go. Good job. Look at the teammates actually knowing what they're doing. Like, what is this? Like, this is not something I'm used to seeing. See, he has a cape. It's not a custom cape, so I wouldn't think he's like that competitive, but he does have a cape, so I mean, he has like, again, above average IQ. But then again, like the 2013 OMG Chad vibe, like, kind of. Yeah, the OMG Chad skin, like that, I mean, it decreases his skill by at least 4%. Also, you know what? Okay, I think it's time for another cut. Let's go find more people. Look at this. It's a cow. What does he have in him? What do you have in you, sir? You have golden apples, which one of these goes to my teammate. Check that out. Yep. See that? Again, Santa Claus. Did I give you that? Yeah, I gave you it. Alright, I take it back. We did find someone. He's right up here. Is my teammate still behind me? My teammate is still behind me. Can we just parkour up here and destroy this man? Oh, it's 2 people. That's nice. They're District 1. I want them to be District 1. Oh, I missed the bow shot. That's not cool. Okay. Oh, is he just gonna run? Yes, he is. Look at this. Although my teammate is right behind me, so it's a 2. Like, this guy, there's no way that he's possibly going to beat us. I took way less fall damage than him. He's probably, like, really low. I might just bow him here. Please. There we go. I'm not sure why people run for like, an entire marathon whenever, like, you attack them. Like, personally, I just, like, fight and, like, get it out of the way. I rarely run for that long unless it's a good player. Because if it's another good player, you don't want them to kill you because then they, like, brag about being able to kill you, you know? But if it's just a non, you just, like, go in, even if you, like, have worse loot. Because 99% of hype players are, huge brains. And this guy, does he- okay, this is a trap, hands down. Yeah, I was gonna say.
It's a trap!
I mean, it's a bad trap, but it's a trap nonetheless. There we go. Good fight. And you know what? Let's just move on to deathmatch. Here we go. Wait. Do we have to go deathmatch? I just saw someone out of the corner of my eye there. By the way, if I don't fight him, then this part is just going to be edited. Actually, wait, no. It's a duo. Okay, come on. 25 seconds. 25 seconds till deathmatch. Here we go. We're just going to try to take him really early. Oh, no. They're good. This is a problem. One, two, okay. That's definitely a problem. I'm going to have to pop gold map in the second deathmatch starts here. This is definitely unfortunate for me. And my teammate is nowhere to be found. That's cool. Come on. Okay, well, I won that fight by a lot. But what was my error count? 4, okay. There we go, come on. And that guy's at 2 hearts. Told you. And the other guy is... My teammate got that. Come on, let's go, teammate. And... 11 kills. That's right. It's amazing. We're amazing. That was, like, not even close. There wasn't any parts of that game when I was at, like, 4 hearts. You know what? We're just gonna move on to the next round. Round 3, here we go. Let's do the teammate check real quick. Teammate check. They are wearing a... Okay, yep. We gotta carry this round. We definitely need to carry. That is not a skin that alludes the player to being good. That is a skin that makes me think they are very bad, in fact. So, you know what? We might just completely ignore the fact that our teammate exists and go let him die. I think that's actually the best strategy at the moment. Letting our teammate die. You know, I'm actually down with that. Let's just... That we do have a crown, flux in the crown, very nice. Speaking of which, if you didn't already get my texture pack, we have released the beta version, meaning if you go to my most recent video, you get to click that, and there's a little link in description that which lets you get a really cool texture pack that I'm using. And again, I put a little bit of work into it, so I mean, like, you should at least check it out. It's pretty cool. Like, again, look at this bow texture. It's beautiful. Okay, and here's a non who gets kill, I believe. Yeah. What is that juking pattern? Like, what are you doing? There's no escape from death here. Apparently there is. Actually, no, there's not. Haha. You just wasted 3 snowballs, bud. And the guy behind me, and we're gonna go like that, and we're gonna go closer, and we're gonna kill him. And we're gonna move on with our lives. Okay, iron sword, a little bit of an upgrade, that's cool. Can I get a chest plate, please? No one had a chest plate. You know what? I didn't even want a chest plate, it's okay. Do we have any loot here? I want arrows, personally. I want arrows and a chest plate. Okay, I gotta keep that in my head. Because watching back, like, whenever I watch my videos, like, repeated, like, looking back, I miss loot so often. Like, I'll have an iron helmet and a diamond helmet will be in chest, and I'll just completely ignore it. Like, I do that so much more often. So I need to be, like, so much more aware of what's going on. Because apparently, I miss loot constantly. And that's, like, that's a problem. Because, like, if I do have, like, perfect loot, then I'm more likely to win a fight. That's kind of how math works, you know? 2 + 2 = 4. I'm just relatively certain of it. Even though school's been, like, over for, like, a solid, like, 6 months now, I still have a decent understanding of how school works. Am I good on loot? Yeah, I still have it. Chain chest plate? I do not have it. Oh, wait, there's a human right here. Let's turn around, bow once, and then do this. And it's a good game. Let's get the That did nothing to you, and we're gonna act like it didn't happen. Good fight, dude. Oh, this is my teammate from last round. Hey, teammate from last round, how you doing? I'm sorry, but it has to be like this. Okay, that's sad. All right, well, you know what? I will treasure the times we shared together. I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. Also, is there a supply drop, like, right next to me that I just missed? Yes, there is. There we go. Did they change the rate of which supply drops drop? Like, do you see how slow that is? That's like, it's sinking. I can, like, stand under it and, like, be confident. Anyway, we're just gonna, like, see. You know what we can do whenever we're waiting? We can, like, play cards, we can sing songs, we can, like, read the entire Harry Potter trilogy. That's not a trilogy, it's like 8 books. Okay. I'll just destroy that down and get some things. Yes, some things. Look at that. Also, we are actually kitted, and there's 8 people left, 7 kills. And there's someone who literally just dropped out of a building right next to me. Oh, okay. He is using a toaster as his Wi-Fi router. That is... Yes. I want to kill your friend, not you. You know, I'm just going to target your friend first. There you go. Good fight. What is that? What is my accuracy? 3 hearts. Please, go in. If that shot goes in. Yeah, of course, I didn't expect it to. But, you know what, it's alright. We'll probably see him in deathmatch. Oh wait, no, he's just gonna turn around and fight us again, you know what? See, I know where this tunnel leads. I literally know where this tunnel leads. I'm about to come meet you there, dude. See, it would be really cool if I could, like, just cheat and woodpecker right into the tunnel. You know what? We're gonna see if I can do that. Watch. No, okay, I didn't know how to ceiling above it. That's sad. I guess we can just pop out and, like, end his hopes and dreams. All of his life goals, you know? They're just gone. Come on, bud. Are you still gonna actually... I'm not sure why he's shouting here. Like, I would've turned around, personally. No, don't miss my bow shot. Why am I missing my bow? Oh, I got it. Okay, we're good. Never mind. The bow shot is 100% accuracy. All of those shots went in. Not a single one missed. And he had a diamond sword. Okay, I mean, no one's gonna come down here, so I'm not even gonna take it. Two arrows. You know what? I'm good with that. I like that. And we're just gonna move on with our lives, okay? You know what? That was a good fight. I respect that man for his bold decisions. Wait, do you see that third personing? I was like that, and I saw the guy's name tag out the corner of my... Go to pizza, and yep, good fight. Come on. Come on, bud. Yep, there you go. That's a good fight. Look at that. Okay. You know what? See, that is why you third person. I was going to check behind you, because otherwise that I would not have even seen that. And we're in deathmatch, so we get to ignore the fact that whatever I just said happened. You know, we're just going to pretend like it didn't. I'm actually just going to pop a golden apple here early, which for some reason Yeah, okay, there we go. Okay, are they getting 2v1? No, these are all different duos, so it's just going to be basically like a normal game. Oh, no, they're both District 3. Okay, so it's a 1v2. Here we go. 1v2 of the century. We've got bow 1. Nope. He's at 4.5. 2. The other guy's at 7. 5. Killed him. And I have the best bow accuracy in the world in all of the seven seas. Jack Sparrow, you ain't nothing. Anyway, that's actually gonna be it for the video. You know, we're just gonna end it there. If you enjoy, you gotta do the subscribe, because that's actually important to me. Like, you know what? It's actually not that important, but it gives me a little bit of internet clout and makes me slightly happier in life. So do that, please. Also, I'm not even gonna ask you to ring the bell or whatever the YouTubers ask you to do. Reason being, I wouldn't ring it if anyone else. So, you know, we're just gonna cut the video here. Anyway, you just have a good day. Be on your way. All right. Yeah. See you.